Alrighty guys, this is part three of me drawing expressions in my style, and I'll be drawing 2A's, so let's go. Let me know what expression you guys would like to see me draw next.